On December 17th, 1907, William Howard Taft worked from his headquarters back in Portsmouth, England.
Oh, nothing at all. All in the line of duty.
Oh, no, wait! Hey, Mr. Taft, what's this button do? Where's your attorney?
Oh, dog's skin coat. Oh, come now, Tibbs.
Histeria knows way to have a course of history was changed by...
Brian, how droll. We'll have to put that into a cartoon, or as we call it, an illustrated laughing square.
A portable European matchlock arquebus. European armor with real steel plates.
I'm changing my name to Lucky.
When I give the signal, we'll attack.
Oh, my incarcerated business partner's retarded gay niece went to Brown. What year did you graduate?
If you want to use the skis, wait your turn. I got them rented for another half hour.
Running the Midnight Oriole, huh? No problem. I'll keep you company. Ah, cool breeze.
Got so big that little companies couldn't compete with them. We can give up the spice rack.
Yes, good luck. Never fear. We'll hold them off to the bitter end.
Advancing the cause of freedom, one scalp at a time.
In 1909, William Howard Taft was sworn in as the 27th President of the United States. Among his accomplishments, after getting stuck in the White House bathtub, Taft had one installed that was big enough for four people.
According to this, the dude didn't really do much. He liked to golf, take naps, and eat.
And his wife and family just about forced him to run for president.
Today, the leaders of Britain, the U.S., and the Soviet Union meet in Yalta on the Black Sea to decide who controls what part of Europe.
I weep for you. I deeply sympathize. For I've enjoyed your company, much more than you realize.
Well, buckaroos, while I ski out south of the border, what do you say we start the show?
Hey, everybody, gather round now and check out my blue eye. Kick the button of war now. He beat the third ride. The people voted impressed, yeah. He led the whole free world without a hair on his head, yeah. And maybe was his girl.
The Paul Beef Contest Order. I, who have come to extinguish your combat at the beach of the county of Florida.